Hi everyone, today's topic is estimation of missing value. So look at here this table. Here argument values are given. These are argument because here the interval between the x values are equal. So these are the argument values and these are the corresponding entry values. Okay, here one entry values is missing, so we have to evaluate this entry's value with the help of this table without knowing the form of the function. Form of the function is unknown to us and we have to evaluate this value, missing value. So first do you check how many entry values are given here. Look here, for 1, 2, 3. So 3 values of fx are given here. So we assume that fx is a polynomial of degree 3 minus 1. We increase it by 1. It is 2. So fx is a polynomial of degree 2. Now, as we know by fundamental theorem of finite difference, if fx is a polynomial of 2 and we are taking the second difference, we always get a constant answer. So, second order difference of fx will be constant and higher order difference will be 0 for all x, that means cube will be 0. Del cube of fx will be 0. So, in particular, if we take fx x value 2, this first value, so del cube of f of, in place of x we put 2, f of 2 is equal to 0 by this theorem. So, as we know the relation between del and e, so we can write in place of del e minus 1, because 1 plus del is equal to e, so del is e minus 1, e minus 1 whole cube. Fx is equal to 0. Now we can expand it with the help of the Pascal triangle. It is e cube minus 3e square plus 3e minus 1 f of 2 as it is equal to 0. Now open this two brackets, then it will be e cube of f of 2 minus 3e square of f of 2 plus 3e of f of 2 minus f of 2 is equal to 0. Clear? Now we have to apply e operator thrice over this function f of 2. So as we know the general formula of e operator is e raised to the power r, whatever be the power of e, that means suppose r f of x is equal to f of x plus rh. So here the power r is 3, so e cube f of x, in place of f of x we write f of 2. So we have to apply e operator over this f of 2. So it will be x plus rh. R is 3 because this power is r. So r is 3 into h. H is 4 because the interval of difference is 4. So 2 plus 3 into 4. It will be equal to f14. So we have to write here e cube of f of 2 is equal to f14. Now look here. That means f2, we apply e operator thrice over this. It will first jump here, then here, 3 times. 1 time, 2 time, 3 times. So it will become f14. Similarly, we apply e operator twice over the f2. So f2 is here. So it will jump from here to here and then here. So it will become minus 3e. F of 10 plus next 3e f of 2. 2 will be jumped one time, so it will become f of 6 minus f of 2 is equal to 0. Now we know the f14 value. F14 value is 24, so we put here 24. Minus 3 f10, f10 value is 17, so we put here 17 plus 3 e of f6, f6 value is unknown, so we keep it as it is f6. Okay, now minus f of 2 is 8, so we put here 8. So all the values are known, just this f6, we can evaluate f6 by this equation. So this is a way of finding missing value. Thank you.